Hempstead Wars defending team. Three Fnatic players in that thing here. And we're second because we didn't get all five wins. Fuck. This guy got four matches. I got five and I didn't lose one. I should have won that. F off. Terzic would be a better have vice captain. I can't change that now. Sorry. Slight weakness for these two. Fine. But it's not like they're going to get better at it. Not on my team, unfortunately. It's not going to be my fault. It's just going to be the fault of... That's how it is. They lost, by the way. You just know that they're going to lose against Chelsea. We're not as good as Chelsea. That's why I'm saying this. Marseille's not as good as Chelsea. No matter what you may think, no. Be realistic. Just be realistic. Yeah, 1-0. To be fair, I could have been a lot worse. Aspiriqueta, which was at Marseille, by the way, as you can see here. He was at Marseille. We, at Marseille, didn't actually think much of him. We thought he was fine. That was in 2010, though. And by the time he left, we realized at the end of this of his second season, we were like, oh wait, no, we made a mistake. This guy is actually amazing. This guy is really good. And lo and behold, Aspiriqueta is actually probably one of the best defenders on the side of all time. No? Is that too much to add to say? I don't know, man, but I feel like that Chelsea 2021, like Chelsea in 2021 was unbeatable. It was unbeatable. It's basically the same as Manchester City in 2023. For me, anyway. It could be a bit too much to say that. Alright, there we go. Good to get that back. Oh, LEC falls into 3rd. Look, that's not the same leg. Okay. This is a leg in fucking... Brazil, probably. Every chance of walking away with something against slight favorites, Bromley. Slight favorites, huh? Slight. Interesting. Interesting that they're only slight favorites. Also, that's not the right music. There you go. Does it just not change? And I didn't actually look into it. For the last 2 hours of recording Crusader Kings, was that never changing? And I didn't know. It could. It could very well be the case. Anyway. Have can be ours? I don't think so. No. No. I mean, my database is the base database. I haven't changed anything about it. Sorry about that. I'm just having fun with a team that I've created, that I set up and everything. There you go. I don't know. I just do not know. Can be ours. I'm just checking right now. Anyway, time to probably reset a bunch of times because, yeah, I need the money. I need the money. It's just it. So if I don't get through the first round here, we draw. I cannot draw as well. That's the problem. Drawing is the same as losing here. Because of the fact that afterwards we're going to have way too many tired people. They're all gonna be tired, and it's gonna suck. So yeah, no. We just need to win. Also, 2,000? Jesus. Yeah, 2K. Interesting. Okay, Google doesn't want to load. I don't know what's going on. Doesn't tell me anything. Is it a player, by the way? What is it? 3-2. Oh man, come on. As a with a red card as well, that sucks. Also, that would never happen. Getting a goal and getting a red card right after, and then getting another goal on the other side. Would never happen that way. It just wouldn't. That's just never something that you would ever see in an actual game of football. By the way, yeah, just getting the game probably gives me about, I don't know, 20,000 maybe? Just getting the game? Not even winning it, just getting the game. Winning it probably triples that number. Okay, oh, that didn't take too long. Oscar Lunchlager with a triple. There you go, that didn't take too long. 41, yeah, it triples it, as I said. Dominant performance. Okay, cool. We won that first round. Didn't take too long. This, there we go. 41.75 and a triple for Alan Schlager, which just gets a super from me. There you go. And so 367. So yeah. Yeah, that was it. We did get the money that I said, so about 60,000. It's actually 70, but that's good too. That's better. It's a better number, so yeah. Oh, it's Sotiris on you. Oh boy, it's Sotiris on. Okay. How? Oh, you're in Sweden. Wait, are you on the national or are you on you? Nah, you're on a U squad. Not U20. U19. Okay, so you're on the U19 squad. And you're probably one of the big pieces of the U19 squad as well, it looks like. It looks like you're going to be the guy that plays as well. As a striker. Interesting. Imagine I get that guy as... Well, no, it wouldn't happen. Because, I mean, Sweden is still a strong nation. So, no, it wouldn't happen. But maybe as a U21... All the way to U21 for Garcia Sotiris, maybe. But other than that, he's not strong enough. His max potential is Skype Championship, so... Eh. It's fine, but it's not that good. It's not that good for some nations that want to make it into the World Championship, so... Eh. It doesn't feel like it's enough. That's what I'm saying. But Bromley was very fast. Also, I didn't look at the goals. Fuck. I can go back. I can always go back and look at the goals now. I'm going to do that. Oh, boy. I'm excited for the second turn. To draw the second turn. I'm hoping we get a Skybed leaked one or two. But also, what I'm hoping is that it's a home match. Please give me a home match. Because it gives more money. It just gives more money. Please. Because over just the gate receipts, you also get the extra money from merch sales or things like that. So please. Cambridge demolished Hazen Yedding. Makes sense. Boreham Wood demolished Kidderminster. Yeah. Barnsley, Oxford City. All those make sense. Portsmouth against Aldershot. Same thing. Burton Cheltenham was a pretty good match. Port Vale Derby. Wow. 4-0. That's an interesting result for sure. Any upsets? Yeah, there's one right here. Hungerford make it to the second round. Yo. Hungerford make it to the second round by beating Colchester United. That's insane. Wow. That is one hell of an upset. Wow. Okay, so by the way, let me go back and view goals. There we go. We're in it. It is extremely warm, by the way, in this place here. It is extremely warm. Yesterday it rained. Today it didn't rain. It was supposed to be pretty damn bad, but it didn't rain. So the first goal was for Bromley after less than 3 minutes. Wow, our parking is actually full. Like, Fnatic part is full. That was pretty insane. Smith in the middle. Garcia Tsaltidis for Olin Schlager for the tie-up. Bing, 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 bing. 1-1. Lambert for Terzic. Back pass to Waddle. Sends it long. The first one to reach the ball is going to be Olin Schlager, actually. Gets it through and gets it in for the double. That's 2-1 for Fnatic. And somehow, Fnatic get the triple for Olin Schlager. And the score stays at 3-1. Boom. We won, baby. We fucking won. All right. Fucking sweet. F3 demolished Chelmsford, but they're still behind us, of course, because, you know, we had enough points. Sese was sent off. GG. I know that's a defender, right? Yeah, it's a defender. I tried to get him on the slides before with Hungerford, but I never was able to because he went with Braintree. When I needed someone on the right side. I desperately needed someone on the right side. I got Burt Whistle. Burt Whistle is a 4-star with Hungerford. So you know what? A good little guy. Because, to be fair, you know, Sese is only... Well, he's only a 2.5-star with Hungerford, which would basically make it a 2-star for Fnatic. Maybe even 1.5. It depends. Ian Murray as an agent for Aiden Quinn. They're like, he's not playing enough. Also, how are you a good striker plus defender? That's not a thing. It's like in Inazuma 11 when you have fucking Disarm, the guy from, you know, those alien teams that can play both a striker and a goalkeeper. That doesn't make sense. Like, dude has one of the best striker shots and one of the best techniques for a goalkeeper. With Drill Smasher and Gungnir. Don't ask me why I know all those names. Please don't ask me. I've watched Inazuma 11 plus Go 4 times, fully. I'm not kidding, by the way. There. I just shut him down. And I'll reduce this, by the way. You're a fringe. You're a fringe. Shoo. So we have sorted this for one more match, but we won't have him for the big one against Dunwich, which sucks. That sucks. All right, one last match for today. And that's going to be against Taunton. We're going to watch it. We're going to watch it. You find a lot of expectation this season by progressing nicely up the table over the first few weeks. Do you think you're going to keep it up? Yeah. I think it looks unlikely. It's still a fucking broken arm, though, so come on. You could lose the lead in the table with a defeat. Eh. It's it's a detail. I don't really care about being first. Not on the first. Not on the first season. Maybe at the second, I would be a bit more like, come on, I fucking won that. But, you know, with the first one, eh. Yeah, it doesn't change. Now that I see it, it doesn't change this. Whoopsie-daisy. Alright, here's the second run. Oh, that's FA Trophy, actually. So, that's not the same. We're facing Hungerford. Are you kidding me? Why are we facing Hungerford? God damn it, you guys. No, I didn't want to face Hungerford. Also, Leighton Thomas is actually the second. Top players, there's only him. Oh no. ...45% win. Yeah, but he has drawn quite a bit. So that's not too bad. Umpreon is a hot prospect? Really? He's a hot prospect? Wait, on his first season, he's only 750? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait. I need to check something. Okay, my internet connection seems to be fucked right now. I don't know what's going on. Maybe it's just that all... Oh god, no. No, it's my internet connection that's making issues. But wait a minute. I just need to go to the Hungerford save. 1 second. Just 1 second. I need to go with my Hungerford save. Because I think there's something weird in that. Look, I didn't remember him being only 750 on the first year. However, now with him, I'm on the third year. Okay? How much am I paying for him again? Okay. To be fair, I thought I was worse. I thought his number was worse. Like, seriously, I thought I paid for him, like... I don't know, much more than that. But he's basically at his peak, by the way, with my team right now. He's 23, and he's at his peak. He can get half a star better, depending on his match quality. But, you know, he's basically at his peak. Dread's playing in big matches. Really, he does? Oh, that sucks. Still, though, the fans have a great affinity towards this player because he was one of the best goal scorers last season. Has made 52 goals in 94 appearances with me, which is pretty good. You could say that's pretty good. But anyway, let's move on with Fnatic. Not care about Hungerford too much. Because this is my personal save. The Hungerford one is my personal save. I don't intend to show it off. Or anything. But man, FA Trophy, why do I face them? Also, there should be the FA Cup coming up as a draw as well, normally. Where's the FA Cup draw? Like, seriously, where's the FA Cup? Here it is. Alright, 51 teams. Okay, 40 teams. So 20 matches to draw. Here is the first team. Barnsley will face off against Stevenage or Bristol Rovers. Harrogate and Forest Green against Blodgett and Notts County. Swindon Scunthorpe, Gates at York. Boreham Wood, Wellstone Accrington. Lincoln, ooh. Ipswich, okay, cool. MK Dons, Bolton, ooh, that's a big match. Barrow, Wycombe, okay. Cambridge, Exeter. Crew, I would actually be okay with that. I would be okay with that. Gillingham. Half of the teams are off. Hungerford, don't do it. Chester Sutton, okay. Me. Grimsby. I wouldn't like that. Filed, okay. Walsall Moors. Peterborough. Yeovil Dagenred. That would be fine. Tranmere. Unfortunate. Fleetwood. That's Skybet League 1. Low Skybet League 1, though. Plymouth. Okay. Banbury, Northampton. Shrewsbury. Carlisle. Portsmouth. Okay. What teams are left? Burton. Charlton. Those two I do not want. Crawley. Bit more. Oxford, Mansfield. I don't want either of those. Stockport. No. Port Vale. Burton. Sheffield Wednesday. Really? It's Crawley. I want Crawley. Oxford, Mansfield. Charlton. Crawley is still up, and there's fucking 16 left. Stockport. Burton. Oh my god, it can still happen. Fnatic. Yo! I say yo! Please. Like, Port Vale, big. Big team to face. Sheffield? No thanks. That's the worst one of the three. Fuck you. That's the worst one of the three. At least it's at home. At least. So, I can think about this match as... Okay. Oh, well. It's not going to get me in the green, though. That's for sure. Oh, balls. Oh, damn it. This is our time? No, it's not. It's not. It's not our time. Let me tell you, it's not our time. Yeah, no shit, Hungerford. AFC File beat more Camby? Wow. Wow. Burton Albion. Yeah, but that does make sense. Port Vale, Lincoln City, and Charlton. I wonder if it's Charlton, too, actually. Charlton? Well, Skybet League 1, so... that's still scary. You know, it's still scary. But a bit less than facing the fourth team in Skybet League 1. Fuck you. God damn it. A shadow that's been long and still. I know I skipped it. It's because we don't have enough time for the episode, actually. 6 minutes, a bit short. So we're gonna do this match, then do Dulwich Hamlet. We won that match. Good. Own goal. Really, Kerr? Aw. So we're just gonna check the goals. And move on to the next one. Don't worry, Waddle. It just happens. I tried to break out, but look what failed. McDonald, how does Garcia get that? How does he get it in? Wow. Well done by him. Stern, on the other side for Sam Burgess. Smith, and it's just... Oh, it's countered. That's not an own goal. Own goal is when the shot isn't on target for the other team. Or at least isn't aimed at the goal. It's fine, since McDonald just scored right. And don't worry, because if that's not enough, McDonald gets a second one. Dobrojevic for Garcia Sotiris. Magnificently done for McDonald, who gets the third. Okay, a match against Double Chamberlain is very big for money, by the way. Da 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 Whoa, 6-4. That's a result. Cash down the weak. Those who deceive us. Those who would let us burn. Sorry. I still die as kind of a singing voice, though. Yeah, good crowd. 3,000! 2,600 away fans! What the fuck? What the fuck? That's insane! 2,700 away! Dunwich Hamlet has insane support. Like, they really do. They have insane support. Anyway. Yeah, no sorted is today, unfortunately. Not that day. Happens. I'm just thinking about something now. Did I hinder myself as to what I could have gotten with the players that I could have gotten just by giving them multiple roles? Oh, they want me to win, huh? Okay. Well, let's hope I do. We are having a few matches here, back to back, as you can see. 5 days between Tonbridge and Sheffield. Thankfully, 5 days, not just 3 or 4. So we're going to be able to have a bit of rest before that match against Sheffield Wednesday. A Wambani and Kenya squad? Uh-huh. Fuck. That's not a player that I would lose. Please don't. You know, I should try a challenge of doing doing a team with only unknown regions of football. So, for example, take, I don't know, one guy from the Fiji Island, one guy from any of the Caribbeans, a guy from USA, maybe, that counts too, I would say. But again, work permit, so that's the issue. Work permit is kind of an issue. It's always an issue with that kind of things, unfortunately. 0-0. No. Athlete go ahead of us, but we have a game. We're late by a game. 3,400 people. So we're going to watch the key highlights, as I said, if we don't have actual... If we don't actually have any goals, we're looking at the key highlights. Wow, the stadium is full. Batista. Back pass to Lingvist. Mohamed takes it out. Now Porter, maybe a counterattack. But no, look at that. Salas immediately gets it back. Blake. Lambert. Oh, well done from McGlynn. The header just goes above, unfortunately, but the stadium looks almost full. It's insane. I mean, again, it's about 3/5 full, so that's going to give me good money. How? How did you get that one? I'm fucking leaving. That is going to... Fuck you. All right. Well, with that, I think we should be done.